This is Keith Furrow. I report at Pensacola. Just giving you an update of the Pensacola State College location. Got a lot cleared. We got the temporary power pull up. We're so excited and midway here for the addition. We know that this will bring a lot of restaurants and entertainment down to this area. This kind of gives you a 360 view of the area. We've already had a report that a company called Bones is going to build an upscale restaurant right on the corner of Woodlawn Beach and Highway 98. And we'll be giving you updates every few days to kind of show you the progress as this location progresses. Keith Furrow, iReporter out.